found what you would call a gold mine, a vinyl gold mine. This is unbelievable. There is so much stuff here. The problem for me is that there is no record player, so we've got to just risk it. It looks great. There's some spiritual stuff, some jazz, some crazy disco, electronic weirdness, stuff that hasn't ever probably left Havana. So I don't really want anyone to know where I am. This is a secret for us, okay? No pictures out of the outside, please. This is a real deep motherfucking place. Yeah. I've been looking for this one for the last 3 days. This is the original of the Requiere song that we've used on the album. Requiere song, which is Paquito de Rivera, he wrote it. So it's a classic, I think, you know, Cuban version. Look at that shit. I mean, if this is any good, no one's gonna get that. I mean, look at it. And another thing, when you go record shopping, you have to cut your nails before you go because the dust is gonna get inside, so yeah. Well, they're pretty good at the moment, you see. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. But check me in about 20 minutes. It's kind of fusion, Requiere style. These are the very first two Musica Moderna albums. So this is kind of like what's first records after the revolution that were trying to be experimental and futuristic, what they were listening to abroad but with a Cuban slant. So it's got a nice twist to it. And this is the second volume of the same series. So I think these are going to be very interesting records. Kind of psychedelic Cuban style. I think this looks good. Interesting, interesting. This is a record that Doble Filo, he's doing a Cuban breaks record for us at the moment. And he uses the sample on this, so it's really worth having. Interesting stuff again, fascinating. Grupo de experimentación, I like that. I like the symbols, you know, and it's all kind of different gods. Ogun, Lacho, all those, Chango. So it'd be interesting with vocals. She looks like, you know, like a diva. She looks like, who's the woman who died recently? Can't remember, but anyway, I think all of this has got a good 7 out of 10 potential, maybe 10 out of 10, whatever. It looks fresh to me.